Good evening, Mama. Gift John. You are welcome. I hope you can hear me clearly, and I hope you can see me too. I think you are my first guest right now. Say something if I am correct, or say something if you hear me. Anything. You are welcome. Good evening. Natty Dread, respect. One love with better style. You're welcome. Correct, correct. One love, one love, one love. We're welcome. You're welcome. Invite your friends, invite anybody, share the video or share the live. Let people be aware, let people know I am live, let people know we all are live. We have to go back to our roots. We need to know what is happening. We don't just have to live because some people are deciding for us. No, we should trace our roots. We should know what we should do. We should take the step and start doing them so that life will get better in the nearest future. You can't just automatically get things changed. It is process or their process. We need to follow them. We need to know them. We need to know ourselves. We need to know our identity. Our identity. We need to know our identity. So who are you? Who am I? We need to fix ourselves. So invite your friends. Can also share the life so people can be aware.
Merchant ships, It's half the day to cry. From the bottomless pit. But my hand was made strong by the hand of the Almighty. We forward in.
Thank you, Give John. I appreciate.
Triumphantly, won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? Is all I ever had. Redemption songs. Redemption songs. Emancipate yourselves from mental slavery.
And let ourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy. But none of them can stop the time. How long shall they kill our prophets? Why we send a silent look? Some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book. Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? It's all I ever had. Redemption songs. Redemption songs. Redemption songs. And if it's not clear, please indicate. If there's any problem, if you are not seeing me well, please indicate so that I can know or adjust.
Emancipate yourself from mental slavery.
Not but ourselves can free our mind.
What?
Have no fear for atomic energy. Cause none of them can stop the time. How long shall they keep our prophets?
We've got to fulfill the book.
Won't
you hear to sing these songs of freedom?
It's all I ever have. Redemption songs. Thank you, everyone. Thank you. I appreciate. Redemption songs. These songs of freedom.
Songs of freedom.
You're all welcome. Thank you. I appreciate all of you. God bless all of you. God keep you alive. You're welcome. One love with better style. Solidarity forever. We need to know ourselves. We need to know ourselves.
Sold out to the merchant ships. Minutes.
Thank you, Ben Humble from Dubai. I salute for Dublin rather. I salute you. I can feel you. Yeah. Loud and clear. Thank you.
We forward in this generation.
Isaiah Press, one love with better style.
Won't you help to sing
these songs of freedom?
Cause all I ever have, redemption songs. Redemption.
Y'all welcome. Today is all about us, Africa, Nigeria, Ghana, Senegal, Cote d'Ivoire, Burkina Faso. About Africa. What are we? Who are we? Why are we Africans? Why are we existing? What are our qualifications for being Africans? If you don't know yourself, you know, if you know what you go use yourself to. You need to know yourself.
Some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book.
Rafodigia, good evening.
Won't you help to sing?
You need to know yourself. You need to know yourself first as a human being. You can't know your style. Or na better style, or na yeye style. Now you take operate. Now who you be, now you go deliver. What do you know? Now person, now you go fit give other person. Now you go fit impart on somebody else. Who are you? Check yourself very well. How African are you? How genuine are you as the person that you are? And who are we as Africans? Why do we have to unite? Why am I talking about us being united now or collaborating? Because that is the only way. If we do not unite, we will be destroyed together. We will all perish together since we don't want to unite. That's all. We have to unite. That's the first thing. Invite your friends, share this live so that people will get aware and come on board.
How long shall they kill our prophets?
Some say it's a part of it. We got to fulfill the book. Won't you let me sing these songs of freedom? It's all I ever had. Redemption song. All I ever had. Redemption song, these songs of freedom,
songs of freedom.
One love, one love, one love. Africa unite, Africa unite. Why they talk? Why they say Africa unite? One love with better style. Yes. What is the meaning of Africa unite? Why do we have to unite? Why do we have to cooperate, collaborate as Africans, as a continent, as one body to show ourselves? This is not about federal government now, or state government now, no, or local government, or Dangote, no. It is about you. Why are you Africans? What qualities do you have as Africans? Who are you as Africans? What is your origin? How sophisticated are you as Africans? Why do we have to copy the black or copy the white? Why do we have to admire the white? So please, invite your friends. We are still few here. I want the house to be filled. I want a good number of people. Yeah, there's still time.
Have no fear for atomic energy, cause none of them can stop the time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look?
Some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book.
Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? It's all I ever had. Redemption songs.
Redemption songs.
Redemption songs.
Africa unites.
Africa unites. None but ourselves can free our mind.
For atomic energy, cause none of them can stop the time. How long shall they kill our prophets? When we'll stand aside and look?
Yes,
some say it's just a part of it. We've got to. Yes, Prince Jeffrey Osagie, I salute you. You are welcome. Respect. One love with better style.
It's all I ever had. Redemption songs. All I ever had. Redemption songs. These songs of freedom. Songs of freedom.
Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. One genuine love with better style. Africa unite. Ekene Vincent, good evening. You are welcome on board. Right out of Babylon, and we're going to our father's land.
How good and how pleasant it would be
before God and man to see the unification of after man. Africa unite. Africa unite. If we do not unite, we will perish together. If we do not cooperate and unite and work in peace, honesty, harmony, love, we will destroy ourselves. Believe me. Love your neighbor as yourself, not before mouth. I know it here at the talk. I don't experience them. And I don't hear them too. Africa unite.
Oh.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I welcome you all to another edition of Africa Unite. Yes, that is the only key we have. That is the only weapon we have as Africans to uplift our continent, our country, our state, our local government, our vicinity, our personal life. We only have to unite. That is the medicine. That is the prayer. That is the charm, or whatever you have to say about it. Unity. We need it so much that if we have it, everything will be over. The stress will be over. The pain will be over. The trouble will be over. I wouldn't want to compare ourselves with the white people. They have their own life. They are their own person. But we are all human beings. We are all human beings. Not all white man or white woman is your enemy. And not all black man or all black woman loves you or is your brother or your sister. Think about these things. Figure it out in a simple way. We don't need to be dragging too much. Check them out. On our way there for abroad, or we don't go Western world before, don't go Igbo land before. When I don't see some white people, we're good, we show na love, we even help on a, assist on a for one or two things. For here too, when I don't still see bad people, we be black person, we terrible, we the wicked in brother or killing brother or do one or two things. So it's not all about color now. It's about who, your person, who are you? We are the best on earth, believe me. Do not agree or take it when they tell you any white man or any colored skin person is better than you or greater than you or more superior than you. No, you should know yourself. You are you. God created you in his likeness and in image and his image. Yes, you are God on your own. You are small God. Nobody superior, no white man. Bill Gates is not superior to you. He only has money more than you. You should know yourself as Africans. We should work as Africans. We should unite. We should stop backbiting. We should stop one hatred, fighting one another, gossiping one another. You go to winch your brother, make it not better, make it not grow. No. We were living before the white came. We were living, we were existing far, far before the white came. We have our culture. We have our ways. We have our style as Africans. We have everything going on well and smooth for us. The civilization we don't know that came was somebody else's culture and somebody else's language. We key into it because we don't know it, and there's nothing bad in knowing things or in discovery. The white world is just like a discovery to us. We discover it. They discover us and they came here. We should not forget our heritage, our roots, and just capture that of the whole white and leave our own. No. It is good to emulate the white when it comes to positivity, when it comes to honesty, and when it comes to creativity. Yeah, they saw it before us. They knew those things before us. Maybe because of the where they belong to. But as Africans, we have so many things we have done. We have so many things we have done for ourselves that the white did not do, that we started before the white, that we started and the white copied us. So many things. We should be proud of ourselves as Africans. We should be proud of ourselves as Nigerians. We should be proud of ourselves as a Yoruba man. You should be proud of yourself as an Igbo man. You should be proud of yourself as a Kalabari man. You should be proud of yourself as an Edo man. You should be proud of yourself as a Delta person. You should be proud of yourself as a Port Harcourt man. Don't feel inferior. Nobody has two heads. No, nobody has two heads. We are all one. You know things before me, fine. I know things before you, fine. But there was a time you don't know any of those things. Yes, there was a time I don't know what I know now. And the time will come I will still know more than this. It is about us, Africans, the love. Imagine our brothers will live here after following or pass through the Mediterranean Sea, follow Libya or Morocco to cross into Italy or Spain or any of the European countries, instead of them to focus and make money for themselves and work and make a good family and come home and make their land proud or develop their land, they will go there and be fighting. They will go there, go the boss bottle, go the form actor, go the form bad guy. Why? The time when you will take go there, arrange yourself, based on say, yeah, not good, or work not there, yeah. Get a job there. Work, save for yourself, come home and structure yourself. You will go the boss bottle, the form say you be Terminator or you be Bado, or you be rugged man. Then you go chook your brother or your sister. No. We have our own ways. Before the white came, we were existing. Before the broad church or broad the preaching of Jesus Christ, we were already serving God in our own way as Africans. We recognize God. Yes. Whoever does not recognize God Almighty is doomed. It just has been so many people come in different ways or different religions to profess him or say this is their God or this is the way they worship their God. God is God and God is one. He is the I am that I am. He created the white, he created the black, he created the colored. He said he created us in his image and likeness. He never said he created the white people in his image and likeness or black people separately. No. He did not say color. Just his image and likeness. And all human beings are like that. Don't feel inferior about yourself because you are an African. Because light skin, I be the rainy color now. All our black girls don't bleach finish. Made them for resemble Oyibo. No. Oyibo now, Oyibo now, in style be that. Oyibo not the bleach to black. Oyibo go remain like that 50 years. But you will bleach. After 10 years, your skin go don't finish. Man, leave that bleaching matter for another topic. But meanwhile, the problem is we don't love ourselves. We are not united. We don't love ourselves. When you see your brother, they progress. You go the verse. Why you go the verse if you see your brother, they progress? If you see your sister, they progress. Why you go the verse? What did they make you the verse? Why? What did they make you the verse if you see your brother, they progress? And some of them will get help to render. You will say he's too stubborn. He's not the year word. He's not lawyer. Help him to grow. As you help him to grow now the generation, you move ahead. You grow the vicinity. You grow your environment. As you help that one, he go still help another person. That one go help another person. The economy go grow. Not be government. After all, now all of us be this government, so. Now just say to one who vote in for power, they misuse the power. They embezzle the money and the resources. We don't take benefit all of us. Now all of us be the government. You are not a governor or not a minister or a senator or a local government chairman or a councillor. Does not mean you cannot fix the country or fix your state or fix your environment. No, you can contribute a lot. You can even do things that will inspire the government or that will make the government feel ashamed to step up their game. Yes. You want to stay like that? If you stay like that, hungry go beat you, you go do bad things. Police go catch you, they go arrest you, they go jail you, or they go kill you. Bad things not they last forever. Check out. Bad things not they last for long. I forgot to say bad things they fast, sharp. Bad things not they last forever. So, love one another. First, love yourself. Let there be cooperation. Now we say you go there for Germany. If you see your brother, you go to form like say you don't know him. You're the Chigom white person. No, you be Africa, you be Nigeria, you be Cameroon, you be Togolese, you be Ghanaian, you be Sierra Leonean, you be Liberian. You must come back home, you must come back to your continent, you must come back to your house, you must come back to your village. You don't go abroad, finish, you come back, you call the match our head, the form say you be, you don't go see your boy, you don't see heaven ahead. We will never travel, we will not get level. No level for you too. No level. No level for you too, believe me. Love your neighbor as yourself. Unite, support your brother, pray for your brother, pray for your sisters. Without love, we are not moving anywhere. Without unity, we are going to fall. No matter how big we build the castle or build the mansion, if we do not cooperate, confusion will come and everything will scatter. You don't copy Oyibo. You don't copy white person. Most of the things where white people they do today, many of them now we start out. Yes. Egypt now one of the first civilized countries on earth. Check it, Egypt. You can Google it. Egypt. King Pharaoh, in the time of King Pharaoh. Now Egypt now colonized Israel. Israel where they for Western world. Egypt for Africa. Now colonized Israel. Check the Bible. There are so many things we have in Africa that the Western world do not have. We do not know the value. They came and took it away and took it to their own gallery, and we in Africa do not have standard gallery. We are stronger than them physically, they know. That is why they came to pack us here to go and work for them over there by some greedy members of our forefathers there. Out of ignorance and out of greediness, wickedness. They want money, they want flashy things that the white man brought for us. We are more authentic than them. We can bleach to be white, they cannot bleach to be black. It not go smooth. I implore you, I urge you, I appeal to you. Let us unite. Let us unite. Let us unite. In this same life, where would they so? Now black man, now I bring mathematics come. Mathematics what you go to teach us today. Now black man. Naive start time. Black man, I start. Google lab, if I delight, check Google. The first man to invent mathematics. We solve mathematics. We explain mathematics, man, so that they read for school. Check him, if I delight. Post him for my timeline or tag me. Post him, make you tag me for my timeline. Google it. This mathematics. Now, black man be the first person. Even this football now will be the biggest sport for this world. We unite this whole world. Where UEFA they do, or where FIFA they handle. Football. Now why? Now Africa, Egyptian, Pharaoh soldier, King Pharaoh soldier, Egyptian soldier. Now the first start to play football for this world. But today football don't talk to white people own. We not they benefit anything from inside. Our own, they put politics inside. Scatter and they win cheat themselves, they kill themselves. Oyibo turn Premier League, get Champions League, get Serie A. Get Bundesliga. Get different things out of them. They pay people millions and billions. But our own, we will start the football now. See Africa. They go with the fear to come host World Cup or to come host different tournament for Africa. And now we start football. Check out if I they lie. Egyptian Pharaoh, Egyptian soldiers, Pharaoh, King Pharaoh soldiers. Now they first start to play football. When they come back for war, they don't tire, they can't stay for camp, where they bored. Now their cloth, they take form ball, tie them, use their helmet as post. They start to do what they call monkey post. They play football before you go can see them. We are unique as Africans. We should not shy away from myth of being African and follow the Western world, copying them. No. We should know ourselves. No, you don't need to fight Oyibo. You don't have to fight a white man. You don't have to fight him. He's a human being like you. We know they have enslaved us. It is bad. Nobody likes to be enslaved. Even ourselves. When some people know themselves, you want to enslave them, they go charge. I go charge if you want to enslave me. Yes, at that time that they came, we have not discovered ourselves. We were more valuable than them, and we are still even valuable than them. Check the world today. All the countries in the world want to borrow Africa money, borrow Nigeria money, borrow Tanzania money, borrow Liberia money. Now because we get resources to take give them back. Because they would be valuable. Now make them, they can't borrow us money. They can't give us money as loan. If we are not valuable, they no can't give us money. Then they give empty gallon money. Then they invest on empty gallon. Now quality we get as Africans. Now make you both they invest on us. Now make you both they give us money, they borrow. Because they know they will get them double. But we not even manage ourselves. Now make we produce that resources. Now make we get our own money, get our standard. Because of our bad leaders. Because of our former president from military era, from the colonization era. No. We, the youth of today, stand up, stay focused, unite, forget the hatred we done day before, where our forefathers don't put for ground, forget about it. Let us unite, let us take charge, let us show ourselves that love that will make us so bonded that nobody can destroy us, no foreigner can come in and destroy us, or we go abroad and start messing up. No! Anybody look on now? Some of them for Italy where they complain, say, oh, you both not give on our food. Where they put on for refugee camp, say, yeah, yeah. Oh, not get good record. If your country good, say, Buhari or former president who offended day before, say, they do the right thing. You know, come out, they go cross Libya, say, they go Italy. Go to chop Sansa or go to do Le Buke. No. Now, yeah, not good. So as you reach there, you package yourself. As you reach that joint, you go package yourself. You know yourself well. Obey their laws on a normal level. Fear God and respect the laws of the land. Anywhere you do, you must obey their laws. Now normal thing. God first, we know. But there must be a law of the land. Now God he talk him or Bible, he for Bible. Fear God and respect the laws of the land. Now we say now come out from Nigeria, go down, or go any other country. Or now go to mess up. No. Bring some dignity to Africa. Yes. If you see your brother say a day outside for winter, help him. Nothing they happen. He not gonna kill you. God knows best. So you see your brother, they wonder, for inside snow, you go leave and make snow, they beat him. You know tomorrow that night, if they won't do your operation for kidney, we not bring me batty apple to any of us or any of you people. So they need one thing tomorrow when I can't get them and you don't get them and you don't feel fuck them up before or mess them up before or disregard them before. How you go feel? How you go feel? Tell me. Love your neighbor as yourself. Let us unite, bonded. Civilization don't reach Africa. Oyibo never come. When the Portuguese come Edo State or come the old Benin, then, about 300 years ago, they were surprised, they shocked. The road way there for Benin City, be the road way there for Benin City. A big pass the way there for Amsterdam, times two. The Oyibo way come now, they talk and check Google if I dey lie. 14th century ago, check Google if I dey lie, Google am. The road where they for Benin, as at that time, in big parts where they for Amsterdam, in big parts where they for Portugal. Street light day for Benin City, as at that time. Now, Oba Ewari, the first, now he be king now, where still day now, the second, where he reincarnate him again. The same Oba way did that 14th century. Now it's still there now. In another body. True reincarnation. 9 day. Now still the same Benin City so. This Edo State so. Now the longest, the biggest wall. The way they hear wall of Jericho for Bible. Where they think say the walls of Jericho fell down flat. That kind of wall Benin get them 400 years ago. Or about 400 years ago, or almost 400 years ago. 13 meters long, 8 miles long. Now be that a wall, 20 feet tall, 20 feet high. Now be that wall, it did be near at that time, 14th century ago. The palace of the Oba of Benin Kingdom, Oba Ewari's palace, Oba Ewari the first. The palace, big palace, the way there for
or Amsterdam. A big bag already there for Portugal. The pyramids of Egypt. Nobody know how they take Duam for this life. Or you both never find out. Now black man Duam, the pyramids of Egypt. Check them. Google them if I they lie. Now black man Duam. So why would not they value ourselves? Why would not they value our team? Why would not they love our brothers? Why would not they praise them? Why would not they project them? Why would not they push them up? They lift them up. Why would they wish bad thing for them? They love you both. Then if you both don't put hand for our eye finish, we'll come to talk, say the white people are racist. You are more racist than the white people to your brother. No. Corporation, don't slight anybody. Help one another. It does not have to be your brother, it does not have to be your father or your sister or your uncle. If you can afford it and you know somebody who is in need, help them. Grow them up. It will grow the environment. One person having it will cause problem. Circulate it. Africa, unite. I know what I am saying. Let's be bonded. We have this good quality. Expert quality. We have invented so many things. And this language, they would speak English, English. English not be our language. Now when Oyibo come, now Oyibo bring English come. We get our pidgin English. And this language now, they cause barrier. No, we need one English, one language, like the way they speak pidgin now. We're going to speak pidgin like this. All of us going to speak pidgin. It going to unite us more. We're going to know that pidgin be our language. They're going to teach pidgin language for school. If I'm making sense, indicate. They're going to teach pidgin English for school. English now, you both language. You don't need to go school for abroad, or you don't need to go school for America or London, or for any English-speaking country. You don't need to go school for there before you start speaking English. Now, just their language. We get our own language. It's just that our language too much. We get so many ethnic groups where we make our language reach more than 200, almost 400 language. But we can stick to this, our pidgin English, where they speak so. It will unite us more. It will make us more unique. We will copy Oyibo for everything, copy Oyibo for everything. No. Oyibo not superior pass us. Oyibo not fine pass us. Oyibo not get swag pass us. Now we get swag. Oyibo just they improve their economy and we they kill our economy. Oyibo they follow law. Oyibo they love their self. It go hard before black man betray a white man betray a white man to black man. But we for small dollar or small euro or small pounds, we will just sell our brother out. Mess them up anyhow. Then you want in that for after I don't stay 20 years for overseas, for Europe or America, you never make anything, you go there laughing. Say you don't see anything do for 20 years or 30 years. Wait, you say you got opportunity to help and you not feel help out. Or you are you for the verse, say the progress. Where the love for there? Where the unity for there? We have to unite. Not because they form association, they go get meeting or they get club for match, not for the share money. No, you have to unite. You have to practice that love. Practice that unity. Stand for one another. So many things they will cover on and now. Where we as Africans now, who first start for this world? In fact, in the whole of West Africa, we they speak this pidgin English where they speak. Ghana, they speak pidgin English. Sierra Leone, they speak pidgin English. Liberia, they speak pidgin English. Cameroon, they speak pidgin English. Tanzania, they speak this pidgin English where they speak. In fact, almost all the West African country, or rather all the countries for Africa will not be French-speaking country. They speak this pidgin English where they speak. I don't go Ghana. I don't go Liberia. I don't go Sierra Leone. I don't hear them. Oyibo don't colonize us, they don't colonize us. That time don't pass. This now our time. Now our grandfather, our forefathers, they colonize. This now we now. Make we not come carry ourselves because we won't copy them. Go give them back to ourselves. No. We feel do business with them. We feel partner with them. We feel do contract with them. Now we say we're going to bow down again, go to sell ourselves. No, you feel marry them, now freestyle. If you marry Oyibo, not consider anybody that love. Oyibo not be your enemy. Some are your enemy, some are, some love you. Now so some black people still hate you as a black man. Now so some black people still love you as a black man. Normal level. Just know yourself. Just know yourself. Just value yourself. Because now when you value yourself, you will value the next person. Do unto others what you want them to do to you. Show respect. Respect your culture. We have our own culture. We are not white people. We'll not be Oyibo. We'll be Africans. We'll be Nigerians. We'll be Cameroon. We'll be Niger. We'll be Benin. We'll be Burkina Faso. And not be when you don't reach 50 years, you're going to do the right thing, you're going to adjust. No. Now when you don't be this youth, now where your body they function, between the age of 18 to 45, now there be the life. Now then they do all the building. Once you don't pass 50, you're supposed to come relax, they enjoy your dividends. They reap all what you don't sow. Now with the youth, when we forget what our papa don't do, what our forefathers don't do, what our grandmama don't do, no. Make we start to the feast and right small. I know so not be one day everything will fall in place. But when we take the right step, things go to move forward, things go to change. This calendar where would they look so? Date. You know, so what is today's date? What will be today's date? Now Nigeria be the ferry. Now a black person in Nigeria. Now forge date, now start to the no date, now bring date, come, black person, check Google if I dey lie. Now you both get Google, now you both do Google, now you both put information for Google, now you both know everything, or rather they in charge of Google, not be black person, now you both still put this writing, this is why they talk for there. If I dey lie, check Google. Now black man, now invent calendar, date, calendar they put for war, when you say what is today's date, now black man. So many things. We are Africans, we are unique, we have our style, we have our culture, we have our heritage. We should not destroy it because of the white people. You can be a white man's friend. You can do business with white man. You can marry a white man. No problem. Don't sell yourself as slave to a white man. That time has passed. You can work for a white man. A white man can work for you. But know yourself that you are an African and nothing can change that. And value yourself as an African. And show some respect to yourself as an African. And respect your fellow brother as an African. Let's be bonded. Let's unite. Let's put forces together and stop fighting one another. Now we get the best quality. This world, the first heart transplant. Heart. They do heart transplant. When a person get heart problem, they will come out in heart, put another heart again for inside the body, make it work. Now Africa, they for Duam. South Africa, 1967, Gogolam if I dey lie. 1967, the first heart transplant in the world, on earth, on this universe. Now South Africa, they for Duam. Ethiopia, Addis Ababa, where Isalasi, Emperor Isalasi for come, was not colonized. If they follow the drag power with the Julius Caesar for Egypt, for Italy, as at that time, for the Roman Empire, the Julius Caesar and Mark Antony. In the time of the Roman Empire, Egypt don't dey before then. Egypt now colonized Israel. Benin City don't date that time in the time of the Roman Empire. In the time of the Bible, Jerusalem, Benin don't date that time. Egypt don't date. Ethiopia don't date that time. We don't know how our forefathers they sell themselves to slavery because of greed. Because of business. Now we are here. Now. We are not selling ourselves. We can collaborate with them, no problem. But you have to recognize yourself as an African. You have to give respect to yourself as an African. And you have to behave yourself so that they will not see you finish. cooperation, unity, unity, unity. If we not unite, we go scatter. And if we scatter, we not go make any progress. Our life and our career go dey useless. It is obvious. You can check it. We have done so much on earth, but because of our bad infrastructure, our bad economy, our bad politicians, our bad leaders, we don't feel actualize ourselves. Our team not going to defend for our eye. Our team not going to get level for our eye again. No, we're going to value you both. No. I don't value you. Value yourself. Value your team. Know yourself. Know your team. They use your team to run things with Oyibo. And you still collect your own small. They still give them your own small. Not because you go sell yourself out. No. Medicine. Medicine. What they give on for hospital? Medicine. Medicine, medicine. When Yoruba they call Ogun, Benin they call Ogun. Medicine, medicine, medicine. Now black man, I fell do medicine. Same person not where they do medicine, they treat him. Now black man fell do him through root and herbs. Before you broke on go refine and put him for capsule, can't give on him. And nothing maintain him. They do the medicine, yeah, they transfer, give on you both. And I call letter you both carry the leaf, go to do their own, do research, can't they put him for capsule. Or tablets, they can't sell, they import, give on them. Because of, you don't value yourself. You don't regard yourself as black man. You don't like your own thing. Or you bought it, they die for your eye. It is good for every black man to travel abroad to see what is going on there, to have experience. Likewise, they come here too, for tourism, to get experience here. But not selling yourself. Not becoming slave. First of all, you have to value yourself. You have to value your brother. You have to value your sister. You have to unite your brother, unite your sister, and cooperate.
from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our mind.
Have no fear for it, I make energy, but none of them can stop the time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand inside alone? Some say it's just a part of it, we've got to fulfill the bow. Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom?
This all I ever had, redemption songs. All I ever had,
redemption
songs. These songs of freedom, songs of freedom.
Africa unites. It's either we unite, cooperate, work together, or we will destroy ourselves together. We will scatter and fall apart. We have all the qualities. We have all it takes. Even without job in Nigeria, people are surviving. We all know. Person will not get work, but if they fit job, still they do one or two things. Can't imagine, say, I would say, get work. Or you get company, or they manage something, or you get where they go. Be proud of yourself. Value yourself. Value your culture. Value your tradition. Our custom and tradition don't date before you become. Was there not God before that time? God don't date from the beginning. God know how we came about our custom and tradition. Now when you become come, or you become, they give us different drama. Come, they give us different style. We can't live our own style, they follow Yibo style. You can try new thing, you can try good thing, you can invent. Not because you go just live your own. Go to carry Yibo own, forget your own style. No. Oyibo go see you finish. Say so you live your own and you owe you the value. He go use and punish you. He go use and want frustrate you. I'm not there against going abroad. You can go to abroad if you want to. You can go there, you can live there. They can also come here and live here. There's no problem. Not all black people are your brothers, and not white up all white people are your enemies. Now just use your sense. Know yourself. Know yourself. We get all these qualities. Now we fair play football for this world. For earth. Black person I fair play football. We don't de-civilize. Before you both start to they know. Now when you both reach our side, you both want to find many things. Congo inventor. All this our artifact, we're there for a museum for London. Artifact we they carry for Odo or your empire. Artifact we they carry for Edo State, for Benin City, for Oba Palace. For Oba Vorame Palace. Queen Idia head. The head of First Act. Now we do him, but you both don't know him before. Go check him out. He did for London. He did for a museum for United Kingdom. Then they use him to collect billions. And now we do him. Check the bronze. Now we get bronze. Edo people now get bronze. Benin City now get bronze. Or you both can go to the do exhibition for there. And we did here. We not fit claim our rights. We should key into our things. Those of us away there abroad, we don't make them. Let me use this one to tell the Biafrans. The Biafrans in the diaspora. Biafrans, we're there for abroad, we're there for America, we're there for UK, we're there for Astana, we're there for Australia. Instead of using your mouth to fight for Biafra, 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 yes, Biafra will come at the right time if you continue agitating, no doubt. But before then, those of us, we don't make them, we don't get level, we defeat buy house for America, buy house for London, buy house for New York.
Come build that kind of money when you take bars there. Come use and build mansion for Owerri. Come use and build mansion for Aba. Come use and build mansion for Inewi. Come use and build mansion for Okigwe. Come use and build mansion for Abia. In Gabia, when I go by on ourselves, build that east rich. Mala go find their way. They're not going to disturb again. In Gabia, when I go build on each other way. Say on each other, they tidy. Aboki no carry cow the past year with the shit. Aboki go give himself sense. Not be to use man to say, oh, hey, Biafra, 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 Biafra. No. All the house one I built for this Lagos, where they for Lekki. The house one I where Igbo people built for VGC. The house where people, Igbo people get for Banana Island for Ikoyi. Man, I go build that for Owerri. Man, I go build that for Inewi. Man, I go build that for Oka. When I go build that for Anambra, when I go build that for Ebonyi, when I go build that for Port Harcourt, when I go build that for Bayelsa, your Biafra, you will grow your Biafra by yourself. The Nigerian government will tire. Now we say Biafra, unam di kalu Biafra. No, when I go stay for America, people will day here will be Biafra the fear. If they do any Nigerian army, you go beat them. When I did for America, they carry flag up and down the whole meeting, they shout Biafra. When I did for UK, no. Those of you who don't make a the challenge on today, are the urge on Biafras that have made it outside this country. Make 10,000 of you or 5,000 of you come invest for that Biafra land, it will grow. It will grow. Check Dubai. Dubai, they under Saudi Arabia before. Check Dubai. Dubai, they under Saudi Arabia before. Dubai not follow Saudi Arabia king fight or the Saudi Arabia government. No. The big men will come from that community for Dubai, will join Saudi Arabia. They go back to their village. They go to build 5-story, 10-story building for that Dubai. They never share their self. They still there under Saudi Arabia. They're going to build all those buildings for there. They're going to do research to find out oil before they come find out the oil day. They lock up. Then they build all those buildings. Saudi Arabia government comes to say, ah, Dubai will be village where they don't carry a location go, where they don't do anything for. They don't by themselves, they build them. Before you know, now they can't call for peace. They can't say make Dubai, they go on their own. United Arab Emirates, we fell there under Saudi Arabia. Not before, they're not fight, there was not a war. You must not fight to get your Biafra. Nigeria must not fight to separate. Men, you and they do what they did their mouth. They don't chop bribe, they don't fit judge well. That's not my business. Make everybody behave themselves. Make everybody take their position. Make everybody align their units very well. Things go fall in place. The president cannot fix everything one day. The governors cannot fix everything. They also need your cooperation. They also need your willingness, your work, your effort. Everybody cannot be a billionaire, everybody cannot be a millionaire, everybody cannot be so rich. But everybody can be comfortable. The first thing, like yourself, like your team, like your village, like your family, like your brother, like your sister, like your pikin, like your environment. Then improve your environment. The small way you get, put up for your environment. Train amigo, go. You know, they run up and down, they go abroad. Abroad goes to expire between now and 20 years. Now, Africa, people where they abroad, go they come. Over the boat, they come because now it's here. We get all the natural resources. We are still growing, we know. But we need to grow in the right line. We need to fall in suit. We need to know what they happen. Thank God, social media don't do where they help people, they broadcast things, where people, they get awareness. Oh, now, we done this before. We don't know what they go on. Let us unite and value our team. Let us unite and speak one word, speak one language. This pidgin English word they speak, so we're supposed to get them as our language. Since we get so many traditional languages, so many ethnic groups. No. We will take this pidgin English word they speak now. Ghana they speak, Sierra Leone they speak, Liberia they speak, Cameroon they speak. We will take this English now, go be our, this pidgin English now why they speak so. We go take them, we go be our number one language. It go bring more love, it go bring more unity, we go do that. understand ourselves. Just imagine, say, the Saraki and the Dino Milaye, they for House of Senate or House of Rep, they talk. Now, this pigeon where they use, they talk, now they talk. You go understand. But sometimes when they speak too many grammar, our grandmama and our grandpapa, they will come out for there or they will say, we will change them because they know they hear the grammar where they speak. Now, the grammar, they say they deceive us. They're going to speak this our pidgin English for Senate House. They're going to speak this our pidgin English for Aso Rock. Everybody going to hear what they go on. Too much of grammar, they spoil things. Now, you both language. Or you both not go to school, go learn English. Or you both go to school, you not go to school, must have been speak English. Now, a language. French man not need to go to school to learn French. Now, French, they speak for their house. They speak for everywhere. Now, pidgin English be our own. This one where they speak so. You fit change your own pattern, get your own style where you talk am. But now this pidgin English, so now be our language. Now it's supposed to unite us. Not just Nigeria, now Africa or West Africa in particular. We're going to knock this our backup pidgin English. If we knock our Yibo self, we're going to trip. We're going to leave their Yibo for them. Not because you go to school, now make you get sense or you wise or you know things. So no. There is formal education we know. Not be school. School not just level. School not to enhance you, not to upgrade you. But your wisdom, not be school give you wisdom. Wisdom come from God. It come from above. And as a black man, you have your wisdom because you were existing before the white man came. Your forefathers were living, doing things before the white man came. Now business your forefathers do with the white man from the beginning. Business. Or by SCG, did business with the Portuguese. This slave trade, what we call say slave trade, they call colonizers. Now slave trade is this time. We were selling people to the white people. Now slave trade. Now business. Some people benefit at that time. Now people they sell those people now. We say you get slave that time. No, we not say they capture some community by force. But now some of our forefathers sell their people. Yes, some of the king that time. Now they sell their people to Igbo now. Yes, now business will be that time. That time don't pass. Now may we know ourselves now. May things they sub. May we run things like the way we're supposed to run things. May we do our African style. If we not unite, see, now the truth I just they talk. So it be like magic, it be like play, it be like say I'm not serious or watching this one they talk. No, if we not unite, we go scatter. United we stand. Divided we fall. Check out. That word done day before I was born. That word done day before many of you were born. United we stand. Divided we fall. Now be the cause say Akugbe or Eti Inwanigbe or Udeme. Believe me, you have nothing to do but just to love me as I just the young. So you go they shower me love. As I see you, I go still hug you the day you shower you love. Life don't end for there. You can't have it all. And you don't need to have it all. You just need to have what you want to succeed and move on. God for everybody. God there for white man. God there for black man. He created us in his likeness and image. He not create black different. He not create white different. No. We are all the same. We should love one another. We should love one another. Like last time.
Unfortunately, na Nigeria we dey. NEPA just take light. That is the honest truth. Africa unite. Nigerians be wise. One genuine love with better style.